Yeah, this is a historic moment tonight for us to be celebrating the first call to prayer, adhan, in a major city in the United States. And the idea started as a collaboration between CARE Minnesota, the Council on American Islamic Relations, and Dar Al-Hijrah Mosque. And they approached the mayor of Minneapolis, who welcomed the idea in light of the very difficult circumstances that we're all experiencing as a result of the coronavirus stay-home orders. So the adhan is historically, it has been a symbol of Islam right from the beginning. Every religion has some way of calling the faithful to worship, and this, the Muslim way is to call. That's why the name is called. The adhan literally means call to prayer. So it reminds the faithful that it's time to stop whatever you are doing five times a day and connect with your Lord who created you, and don't get too carried away with your daily life. But when you hear this call, give time to your spiritual well-being and worshiping acts. Many, you know, immigrants or people from the Muslim world are familiar with hearing the adhan early in the morning, middle of the day, evening, sunset, and later in the night. Every day they hear it regularly, and it becomes part of habit, and it reminds people of when to head to the mosques and place of worship. When we came to the United States, we have lost touch with that reminder. Well, it's people are depressed, I mean, as you can imagine. You know, somebody who had the habit of heading in the morning to the mosque, staying there, socializing, praying, so feeling spiritually connected. So now there's a void in that we have to tell them to just stay home all the time. You know, the social distancing, the you know, the directive that the health department and doctors have given us. So in a sense, hearing the call from home will make them also to at least relax. And part of the adhan, which is new as a result of the coronavirus, is we're going to add an additional phrase that says, pray in your homes. So after the call, instead of heading to the mosque, we'll remind them, pray in your homes. And that's a new and something that most people have never heard before in their life. Well, I think we're just thankful that, you know, collaboration and the mayor's leadership, we really appreciate that. And again, the Muslim community really appreciates this opportunity to feel, you know, mainstream, and, you know, Islam is an American religion. So just that idea of finding space within our institutions is very important. And another bigger picture is, in light of all the hardship we're going through, I think we need to question ourselves of our existence and the relationship among each other. Coronavirus has shown us that borders do not matter, languages don't matter, nationalities. So all these mundane things that we have been used to discriminate or show superiority are irrelevant. So I hope after this is over, that there will be more respect and appreciation of one another as a human community, and appreciation of the environment that we live and the globe that we all share.